Okay, like I said before, I'm gonna get all the money for the next ranked fight off screen from now on, just to save you guys from having to watch the boring stuff. So I have enough money for the next fight, so I'm gonna go ahead and bring it to the ATM. Alright, now we can do the rank 8 fight. We gotta go back to K Entertainment though, so we'll go in here. Travis, welcome. Hold on. Why isn't it there? I dropped off the money. Yeah, I dropped it all off. I thought that was all of it. Hold on just one sec, I'll be right back. Okay.
Yeah.
The next fight has been set.
Wait a sec. Why the hell are you telling me this over the phone?
Why? Because I cannot decide what to wear to the association's party tonight. Big shots from across the nation will be there. This is serious business. So serious that I'm going to spray perfume on every square inch of my body.
Yeah, whatever.
Like your next opponent, head for the school.
To the school? And then what?
Just go. You'll know what I'm talking about, I think.
What do you mean, you think? You know, you really suck at your job.
Life is more important than some job.
That is why I am busy shopping right now. You, on the other hand, are busy killing people. All you ever do. What? Am I wrong?
Well, I guess not.
There you go. Alright, so we gotta go to the school for our next ranked fight. So let's get out of here. I also got enough money to buy a new beam sword. The only difference I can note with it is that it seems to strike a little bit faster. That's the only thing I've been able to figure out about it. But nevertheless, I have a new sword. Okay, let's go to ranking battle 8. And call me stupid, but I just also discovered that you can do a boost with the bike by hitting the Z button. But yeah, because I did a lot of screwing around in the city, so. Aw, wipe out. Anyways. I hate the collision detection with cars. It's really bad. Alright. Here we go. Number 8.
What's that movie?
Oh, a shinobi chick. Fun. Yeah, it doesn't really look much different of a sword, but trust me, it's different. You dead, buddy.
Look at that.
Oh yes, I got bar. Triple bar is amazing. I love this. Except there's nobody else to kill. And someone had noted out to me that little tiger in the upper right corner. I think I figured out what it's for. I think it's displaying how much of your jackpot ability you have left. Bam. Blammo. Alright, that area is cleared. Now we're inside the school.
Hey, come over here,
I'm not using the wrestling moves a whole lot. I don't really like them. It's much more fun to just kill people with the sword. What? Don't talk to me like that, buddy. Bam! Crap, I didn't get the second one. Bam. Am I on fire? Awesome! Alright, I'm good. That was kind of cool, though. I kind of just wanted to run around on fire. Alright, I gotta go just extinguish myself again. What the heck? There we go. That kind of sucked. Okay. Fire extinguisher. Alright. Moving on. This is a very Japanese looking high school. And for some reason, there's no lockers, which I find weird. What was that? Blammo. I need to stop getting myself lit on fire. Oh yeah. This is a really good time to get cherries. Slow time down. And it makes me look like I'm going really fast. Bam. Alright, I think I'll do the next area in the next part, so I'll see you guys next part.